Mahashivratri is a spiritual union of the cosmos. It's the night when ecstasy of Bhagwan Shiv joins the receptivity of Ma Parvati. This is a sacred night to let go of yourself and become one with the Supreme Consciousness. Mahashivratri is not an ordinary event. It's a dance of divine polarities, the perfect blend of masculine and feminine. On the night of Mahashivratri, if we meditate on the right mantras with the right guidance, then we become the ultimate conduit of unlimited creativity and healing energy. If you are seeking the truth behind your existence, if you are looking to manifest that highest purpose you were born with, then celebrate the Mahashivratri with all of your devotion and divinity within. On the night of Mahashivratri, Ma Parvati and Bhagwan Shiv's energies unite and align to raise our consciousness from Muladhara Chakra to Agya Chakra. As a result, our mantras become the Siddh mantras. They start to have this power to manifest our highest purpose. Our ability to grow and evolve multiply many folds on Shivratri Sadhana. The healing starts to happen on all aspects of life, be it spiritual, personal, or even professional. Mahashivratri is the night to surrender to Shiv and Parvati's ultimate union. It's the night to keep yourself fully available to the indescribable, unfamiliar energy of this cosmic union. Don't let your mind limit this experience. Don't let your mind create any narratives which limit your joy and dance on Shivratri. The mind may even say that there's a huge gap between you and the Shiv, but there is no gap. You and Shiva are part of one dance. You and Shiva are connected to the same Brahmand, the ultimate cosmic universe. Breathe in, breathe out, and make this commitment that you will be fully present through Man, the mind, through Vachan, your words, through Bhava, your emotions, and invite the unknown and the formless to heal you on Mahashivratri. Unlearn, trust, and surrender, because you are part of this divine story. जय महादेव।